Hi guys! So magkano ang nagastos namin sa Boracay for 5 days and 4 nights, 2 adults and 1 child? First expense is plane ticket, so we flew via Philippine Airlines. Ticket price per person is 6,000 pesos plus baggage and flight insurance, a total of 20,000 for our plane tickets. Next gastos when going to Boracay is the land and boat transfers. Buti na lang kasama na to sa aming hotel accommodation, kaya hassle-free na, dire-diretso, and private transfer to guys ha. Next expense, yung pinakamahal sa buong trip, ang aming hotel accommodation. Yung buong room tour uploaded na guys ha, but this is in Coast Boracay. We got the premier room for 9,750 per night, inclusive of the transfers and buffet breakfast. Papakita ko yan later. Tapos ang ganda ng amenities nila, so meron silang dalawang pool dito, and this is a beachfront property here in Station 2. Total hotel bill is 39,000 for 5 days, 4 nights. For activities, hindi kami masyadong gumastos. I just tried the Crystal Kayak for 250 pesos and ganun din si Daddy Brian. So a total of 500 pesos for activities. Kasi we spent most of our time dito lang sa sand. Nag-enjoy si Blakey maghukay-hukay and libre naman yan. Uupo kami tapos aabangan namin yung sunset. Kung meron akong gustong subukan next time, maybe island hopping, around 5,000 pesos per boat. So at night, ayan, ine-enjoy lang din namin yung swimming pool. Dito naman tayo sa food expense. So like I said, free breakfast na kami sa hotel. Buffet breakfast to guys. So busog na kami hanggang lunchtime. Ito yung kanilang famous ube champurado. Mas madalas kaming magpa-room service para hindi na kailangan lumabas. Pero syempre, trinay din namin yung mga buffet. Meron din namang mga affordable food options gaya ng mga fast food, ayan, pang pamilya, Shakey's, tas meron din KFC, McDonald's, Jollibee, kompleto dito guys. Hindi namin na-try ang famous Andox in Boracay, pero ito nasubukan namin ang Chori Burger at mga ihaw-ihaw. So, ang estimate namin na nagagastos for food in a day is around 2,000 pesos. Kasama na dyan yung mga extras like halo mango or paminsan nagsa-Starbucks din kami. Jonas Milkshake, di ko pala nakuhanan guys. So for food and drinks, we spent around 10,000 for this trip. For pasalubong, ito yung highly recommended ko, Real Coffee Calamansi Muffin. So may dalawang size and yung malaki is 410 per box, yung maliit is 180. Total expense for pasalubong and souvenirs is around 2,000 pesos. Isang expense pa namin during the trip is yung mga tips. Hindi ko nasasabihin kung magkano, pero guys, isama nyo siya sa budget nyo. Lalo naman if natuwa kayo sa service or sa product na nakuha nyo. Alam nyo guys, ang pera, kayang kitain yan. Pero ang oras, hindi nyo na yan maibabalik. Kaya huwag kayong manghinayang sa perang nagagastos nyo pag nagbabakasyon. Sabi nga nila, traveling makes you richer, not poorer. And kami naman ng asawa ko, pinag-iipunan talaga namin yung mga gantong trips. Nag-alot kami ng 100k pero may sukli pa kami guys, so idadagdag na lang natin yan sa susunod na trip natin. So that's it for today's video. Yun lang!